second-year business major here at Georgia Tech, and I'm also on the Gold Rush dance team. So I'm really excited to bring you guys along with me as we travel to Clemson. So I live in my sorority house, so I'm like downstairs trying not to wake people up, but it's about 7:50 and I'm gonna start getting ready, so I'll show you guys the process of that and show you guys a little behind the scenes throughout the day. So I will see you guys in a second. If you can be right, yeah.
Can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay.
I'm gonna go ahead and do my hair because one of my friends is picking me up to drive me over to the buses soon. So I'm gonna have to do my hair real quick, but I'll show you guys that.
When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. You're the reason I believe in love. For me to trust, and I'm afraid that ain't a way that I can leave you stranded, cause you ain't never left me empty handed, and you know that I can't live without you, so baby stay.
Outfit of the day.
This is from Georgia Tech. You know, it was from like a pretty exclusive line. You could only get it like for one day.
Oh yeah,
it was free. Shoes are Adidas. Shorts are Adidas. Backpack is Adidas.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Adidas girls. How you feeling about this game?
I'm so hungry.
I'm so excited. It's 5 in the morning. Yeah, 100 on the dash. Cause my wheels are rolling. Hey Maddie! We are stretching, getting ready for the game. The band is practicing as well.
As you can hear.
Yeah. They're doing really good, so. We're excited. Yes. Can't wait. It's coming up so soon.
I know, most of us have never been to the stadium before, so it's really exciting.
Yeah. Okay, we'll see you later. So we can go out again and keep performing. So, yeah.
Go Jack.
Go Jackie. Sing them.
Interview. Oh, okay. Nice fist bump, but interview.
Hi.
Okay, what's your favorite part of the game so far?
The fact that our defense is playing very well.
Yeah. What about you, Kristen?
I think it was really fun to come, and I feel like I was telling Sophia earlier, it feels like a team retreat to come to Clemson.
Oh, so cute, so cute. What about you, Haley?
I just second what they said. I'm happy to be here.
Game is done. The score is 14-8, but we did a really good job, and I'm
our
really proud of them.
Our defense was killing it.
They were killing it. They killed it. So we're all still so happy and so happy with how they did. So, Lego Jackets!
Hey guys, so I just got back and got ready for bed. It's about 1 a.m. The game lasted a little longer than expected, but it was still so fun to go and cheer on our boys. They played so well today, and we're just so proud of them, no matter the score. So yeah, I had a really good time vlogging also. I hope you guys got a little more insight on what it's like for Gold Rush members at an away game. So thank you so much for watching, and good Jackets!